Welcome to the Jolks Wagon Channel. I'm Joel, and today we're going to do some GTI maintenance.
Replacing the fuel filter on your GTI is one of the easiest maintenance projects you can do. I'd recommend replacing it every 50,000 miles. Volkswagen doesn't suggest a specific maintenance interval. However, many GTI owners report a noticeable throttle response increase upon changing it. And if you're having fueling issues, it's one of the good first steps to take as it's pretty inexpensive. You definitely want to keep up to date if you're running a tune. First step is to get the rear portion of the car jacked up. The filter is located right in front of the rear right wheel, as you can see here. To remove the filter, you will need a Phillips screwdriver and possibly some needle nose pliers. There are three hoses that connect to the filter. First step is to remove the two rear hoses by pushing in the release tabs with your thumb and pulling the hose straight out. The second rear hose can be tricky as it's a little bit farther back. Note that once you remove these hoses and the mounting bracket, a fair amount of fuel might empty from the lines, so have a towel or tray ready. Finally, you need to remove the front hose. I found it easiest to pull off by depressing and releasing the tab with needle nose pliers. You can twist it just a little bit. Once you have the old filter removed, you can pop the new one in the reverse order of how you remove the old one. When starting the car after replacing the filter, you'll need to prime the fuel lines and pump a number of times by turning your ignition key to the AC position for about 20 to 30 seconds, say 10 times. This will ensure that the air is pushed out of the fuel lines and no damage is done to the fuel pump.